So you ready?
Yeah.
Oh, there's a button here. I clipped through it when I was testing this out.
Whoa. Okay, so should we read that?
Yeah, apparently we had an accident and we can't see.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah.
But you hear sounds.
Yeah, at least we're not deaf. Hospital sounds and then all is quiet. What happened? It's a dream. What? It's a dream? What?
Well.
It's not grammar.
We have to leave this place.
Alright, so we have to leave. No clip isn't allowed.
Fuck.
No weapons. You will find them on the way. Max players, 4. See, we could have had Jacob and Jeffrey. Don't use any tool. What?
Minimum player cap is 1. Do not have 0 players on this map, please.
I like how you're looking at my junk.
Does it really look like that?
Yeah. I know we're the same size, but still. Turn off your lights and play at night for better experience. Well, we're playing at night.
Yeah. Go turn off your light.
Hold on. My Ampharos has to beat this Graveler. Signal beam. Okay. before playing, you may find some familiar content from other games / add-ons. They are not made by me. Alright.
Gotcha.
Tips, advice. Oh, keys. What are the keys for? If you find keys like this, take it. You may find it necessary for a door. Okay. Playing with friends is more funny.
Why is there so many keys if they're only going to unlock one door?
It's because it's like the crazy people that have like several locks on one door.
Yeah, only that bronze one right there is going to work.
Then it turns into a puzzle game, like find which key for which hole.
Oh, God.
I like how other people react to some events in horror maps. You can record a gameplay of the same map.
What's wrong with that face?
I think he was trying to wink.
Well, both his eyes are off to one side.
He had like Down syndrome.
He just drooped.
Good luck and have fun, Frank.
GL and FHF. Frank.
Yeah. Oh. Tips and advice. You can see teleporters, blah, blah, blah. Avoid. No clip. Some things are hidden somewhere.
Matt, there's blood right here.
Uh huh.
Where'd you go?
Oh, it's no clipping. He said there was hidden stuff, so I had to look.
Don't look!
Alright. Follow the blood.
Oh, alright. We're going into this white light.
Alright,
should I turn on my flashlight?
There's a crowbar. I got a crowbar!
I want a crowbar! Ah! Ah!
Okay. Now that's out of the way.
I'm dead.
Michael, you have to resist.
Okay. I'm running back.
See? Okay. Resist.
Resist? Oh, okay, I see.
Do you have all these textures?
Yep. What's to say? Radio?
Go and take a swig.
There's blood next to this medicine cabinet.
Okay. Time to escape.
Oh, sweet.
So we go.
You're just like breaking everything.
There was something standing there.
Oh, crap.
Hey, look, another crowbar.
Ah, mine. Oh, shit.
It's bleeding everywhere.
Confess! Who did it?
Are these bathroom stalls? Ow. What the fuck? What did I get hit by?
Crap. Now I'm scared. Because I did not hit you.
Oh, that's cool. Look inside.
Oh. Wait.
It's like
a little... I just glitched through? Wait. Oh, okay.
Oh, hold on. Oh.
I got hurt for some reason.
Yeah. See, did it take like 5 health off?
10.
Oh. Loser.
Yeah, because I had fall height.
Alright. Let's, I need something
to break that.
Break what? Oh. This?
The clock!
There's a lot of blood in there.
Huh?
What about these boxes?
I kind of want to go in here. What is that? There is a body right here.
Oh,
I just knocked it off the bed. Whoops. Ma'am? Are you okay? There's a baby doll right here.
That's creepy.
Look it. Look it.
Okay, wait, so...
Yeah, she wasn't that bad.
Did they give birth to this... baby doll?
Yeah.
Oh,
why was it in the bed? You put it in there?
No.
Go back. Be with your mother. Come on. Come on, little guy. It's okay. Come on. Let's take him back to his mother. See? That's your mom. She's dead. And so are you.
There's some creepy noises going on.
There's
also a vending machine in the wall.
Water, water, water. This is hell.
Where?
Oh. It's just water.
This is hell.
Oh. Hey, buddy.
It swings.
Someone's screaming.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's just
getting
a
little
weird,
scared.
That's just a weird room.
I don't want to go on.
Oh, we're fine. There's a dead body here.
What? I don't think we're fine.
Yeah, we're fine.
Break the benches.
Just break all the benches.
Yeah. Oh, that's... keys.
We found keys?
Yeah. Oh, you got them.
Where do we put
I got the clipboard. Onwards, oh. Doctor.
Was there stuff over here?
Is that a cactus?
Oh no!
What? Oh shit!
I got it.
Good.
Okay, so we need this clipboard.
Okay, I got the cactus.
I forgot how to... be? No.
Gonna rub that cactus against your face.
How did you... how do you rotate stuff again? Or can you not rotate while you hold it? Is it only with the thing?
I don't think you can do it in this mode. Oh. Nope. Yeah.
Okay.
Gotta be in, like, creative mode.
Oh, this doesn't... can you...
Hmm. What's inside there?
Nothing. Just a lot of blood.
Oh, I can peek through.
Hello. Oh, I see you.
Hey! You're in, like, solitary.
Ow!
Oh, sorry.
Oh, no. Okay. That's not a door you can go in. That's not a door. So is there something supposed to be with this door? Fuck it.
I'm breaking this open. Oh, no, door's locked. It's not too easy to escape. It's not easy
did
to
we take
speak
too
English.
Long?
No, I was trying to open that door.
Okay.
Sir?
Oh, wait, I had it backwards. I was thinking it was saying, like, not too hard.
Yeah, his grammar was pretty bad. Alright.
So, I'll go first.
Okay. There you go.
C2. I keep seeing my crowbar and thinking it's legs.
Crap.
Oh, there's more benches.
Oh, I can't go in here.
Oh, I found a vent.
Let's see. Yep, we can go in there.
Did you try these Rooms?
Yeah, that's... It's locked. I need a key. Do you have those keys?
Oh, I opened up a door with it already.
Oh, crap.
Oh, beer. Uh-huh. Oh, that's going to be cut out.
Nope.
Yeah, I guess we go in here.
All right. After you.
There's so many boxes.
Oh my god. The noise. Oh, there's a key on this box. Which box?
Shit.
Yeah. I think we screwed up. Just keep breaking the boxes more.
Fine. Hold on.
Okay. There it is.
You might want...
What?
I was going to say you might want to stand back, but you cleared it. Okay, let's go.
Just see your butt like this.
That was so much.
Oh my god.
It was, what is it? JPEG, whatever. It's some image. Which?
Oh, I didn't get a picture.
I did, because I was up front.
It sounded like the kid that stuck the remote up his butt when his mom, removed his WoW subscription. Small
world, eh? What?
He said, it's a small world. Said this dead guy on the ground. Where did you get a rocket launcher?
I may have spawned it.
Oh.
I was going to clear out all the rubble.
Oh, gotcha.
Stuff.
Oh, oh my god. That was you. I gotta run all the way back. I lost my crowbar too.
Crap. Oops.
Yeah, where's my crowbar?
Looks like you don't have a crowbar.
No! Checkpoint 1 available.
Oh, there's dead bodies.
I want my crowbar.
I can somewhat see myself in this mirror.
Oh yeah, me too. I have no way of defending myself now.
There was no sound to that. There was a zombie taking a dump in here.
Oh, sweet. I still want my crowbar.
Sorry, dude. Oh, here we go. There's a button. Do you want to press it?
Wait. Check the bathrooms. Oh. Stalls don't open.
No, they don't.
Alright,
Hold on, I want to check inside. There's a dead body in there. Not in there. Not in there.
Is it gonna jump out at us?
No, it's pretty dead.
Oh, okay. Well, ready for the button?
Yeah.
Fuck.
Oh, it did jump.
You told me it wasn't gonna... You lied.
It looked dead.
Well, yeah, it does look pretty dead. Damn it.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
I didn't mean to lie to
you. What if I press it again? No, it doesn't do anything.
So I guess we go in here. I like your chest hair going on. I guess it's a leaf.
Yeah. Yeah, I've been growing it out.
That's it. Game over.
I'm done.
I noticed my load bar. Actually,
oh, hey, Matt, it's weird, huh?
I'm downloading a different map.
You look weird. How do I go into